Hello students, welcome back. We are going to start a new chapter today and the name of the chapter is Nazism and the Rise of Hitler. In today's video, we will discuss about the introduction that what is Nazism, who is Hitler. You have heard a lot about Hitler, so we will discuss in detail that who is Hitler. Next we will discuss is Germany and whole issue that how things changed from First World War to Second World War. We will also discuss the problems which occurred during that time because of Weimar Republic. What were the political conflict which occurred at that time and also about the economic depressions. Before explanation of chapter, I am going to tell you a story of Helmut. Helmut was a little 11-year-old German boy. One day, he heard his parents discussing in a serious tone. His father, who was a prominent physician, he was discussing with his wife that if he should commit suicide alone or he should kill the entire family. Helmut was scared when he listened all this talk. Next day, Helmut and their family, they went to the woods. They spent their last happy time together and later Helmut's father shot himself in his office. Helmut was so traumatized because he listened all these things before. So, he refused to eat at home for the 9 years because he was afraid that his mother might poison him. Now, you must be thinking, why Helmut's father committed suicide? Actually, Helmut's father was a Nazi and he was supporter of Adolf Hitler. There was a Second World War between Axis power and Allies. Axis powers were Germany, Italy and Japan, and allies were UK and France, and afterwards joined by the USSR and USA. In 1945, Germany surrendered to the Allies and they all were defeated. So Helmut's father was afraid that the Allies will do to them what they did to the crippled and Jews. This is enough for introduction. In our next video, I will tell you about the birth of Weimar Republic. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.